What's up, people, and welcome back to today's video. As you can probably see from the backdrop behind me, we are back at the second construction site we ever visited, so I'm pretty hyped to be here. You can probably see it's a little more well built than before, and there are a few things I've scouted around the place before I started recording, and there's a few things that I want to do before the end of this video. Teaser might have been in the beginning. Also, don't mind this, I literally just got a cut on my lip and it's scabbed over, so don't even worry about that. Just act like that's not there. Just put a band-aid right there. But yeah, I'm gonna quickly show you guys how it's changed from last time, just really quickly. I want to run you through it, and then we can start doing these climbing challenges that I kind of thought for myself. But yeah, before any of this happens, I just want to say thank you for all the support on social media recently, especially TikTok. My TikTok has been blowing up recently, and hopefully it'll just bring more people to the channel. That would be wonderful. I would love that very much. So if you could please drop a like, comment, maybe subscribe if you aren't already, and share the video. That would be amazing. But yeah, that being said, I don't want to plug my shit for too long. Let's do this. Oh yeah, by the way, I have you guys like up on a nail and this ladder. Nice little platform for you. Okay, so starting with downstairs, we still have this nice little, I really don't know what this is. Just like, what are we building? I don't know. But yeah, the stone pool is still there. We got the beam up here still. It was apparently an awning. And they actually added an entire section here. This was not here before. They have the roof on top of there. They have everything. Let me actually... Alright, it's sturdy enough. It has beams. We're good. I love how that's how I rank things. I'm just like, yeah, it looks good. Looks good enough. But yeah, downstairs isn't really much to see. It's basically the same as before, just with more body to it. And here we're going upstairs to where I filmed the intro to this. Sadly, the ladder's gone, the sketchy ladder from before. If you come up here, you see that it's changed a lot. All of the rooms are a little more built up. There isn't a random thing to trip over right here. Okay. And then we got the roof, which one of my challenges, I want to walk across this last beam out here. Really take safety precautions because not only is that a liability to you, but also to the company building this, and that is a no-no. And I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I'm trying to be a little quiet because literally these apartments right here are occupied and definitely full of people. It's like a condo, so there's like 7 people living in there. And I really just don't want to deal with trouble right now. It's like 8 in the morning, 9 in the morning. But yeah, top layer is pretty well... I don't know, the skeleton of it is pretty well done. They probably just have to put in walls and the ceilings. But this is my favorite part right here. So before, this was just a deck just going straight out. Now look what they made it into. So they have these stairs. I don't really want to walk on this stuff, so I'm gonna just hop over here. Check this out. It goes right on top. I don't know if this is stable, so I'm gonna keep off, but I could see like everything. It's honestly pretty nice up here. There's a bunch of tarps on the roof behind me, so I am not gonna go on that. So yeah, hopefully I can come back when this is more built, maybe do some like rooftop stuff. Do you see this roof right here? Oh my god. Just this jump. Oh my god, I could totally make this too. Parkour master Julian over here. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that is the full tour. Not a lot has changed. It's only been like, what, like a week and a half, 2 weeks? I brought my mouth mount this time so we can get some POVs. So mouth mount and then skeleton case for the Hero 7. Let's go. And yeah, let's get into that. Alright, so we got on the roof. That was a little, honestly, tricky. I decided to go this way and not through the window right here because there is somebody's window right there. It's like their patio window, and I have no idea if somebody's in there. It's like somebody's room. I don't think he's in there. I don't want to get too close to the edges. I don't know how far the edges go out on these. Got the pool directly below us, or whatever that thing is. I'm calling it a pool. But yeah, it's a pretty nice view from up here. I think I'm actually going to get... Oh, wait, no, I got to get on... I got to get on this. The beam has to happen. It's been something I've been looking at for quite a while. Oh no, this is super scary. Before I do this, like the video. Okay.
Like it. Oh.
All right, Jesus Christ, that was so scary. Oh, that was actually really scary. I don't know how well this thing is supported, but yeah, we got a pretty nice view, and I just noticed this guy's garage door is open. But I just noticed there's another angle right here that I really want to get of me doing this. So I'm gonna do this, and then we're gonna get down and out of here because, again, as I said, we saw that guy's garage door is open. So, yeah, let's try not to fall off of this beam. It's also really scary because, like, the beam's going this way. It has a little, like, end on it that you can trip on. But, yeah, all right. I'm just going to do this really quickly, and we're going to get down. All right, so we just did that. Oh my God, that beam is so scary. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. As I said in the beginning of the video, please like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy my content, and please press the bell button to get notified whenever I post. But yeah, that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys next time.